I told you I'd be back. New video today. Appreciate it. We're one subscriber away from 200 subscribers. The last video is insane. 9,000 views right now. Y'all pretty much blowing these What's in My Football Bag videos up. So today I'm bringing y'all What's in My Football Bag Part 2.
Life like this sure is sweet, huh?
It definitely is, man.
So I appreciate everybody for showing the support, and I'm gonna give y'all what y'all want, obviously, and let's drink this bang and get right into the video. Let's get it.
I always am there. People are always saying about the talk, but guess fucking what? I back it up.
Killer, it's the off season. Let's keep it tall. Y'all ain't fucking with my man. And don't check your watch. You know the time. Cold World, Killer Cam. This is food. Yeah. Finish.
This too easy for me now. Cold been going plat since back when CDs was around. What you sold, I tripled that. I can't believe these clowns. Look how everybody clapping when your 30 song album do a measly 100,000. If I'm betting on myself, then I completely double down.
So obviously we're in a different location today. We're in my backyard. I mowed like last week and it's already growing. The grass already growing back. We got the bag. The 7-on-7 ice bag. If not, I don't play for them anymore. We got it. The first item I'm gonna pull out is an essential. If you're not wearing drip, actually I know you're not wearing drip if you don't have rivals. If you're not wearing rivals gear, you're not wearing drip on the field. The first item getting out of the bag, like I said, if you don't have rivals gear, hit the link in the bio. I don't have a promo code yet, but they do send me gear for free. They did send me so much gear during the playoffs for free. But shout out Rivals Athletics. Rivals gear is the best. Any athlete in the state of Texas. I know California as well. I don't know if Oklahoma and everybody's been put on, but basically rival everything. Anyways, without further ado, I got the Rivals. I forget what the actual name is of it. It got the face mask on it too. The hood is basically the warm-up, the pre-game shirt sleeve. I got to show y'all the gloves. Bunch of different pair of gloves. I think some of them made the last video appearance in the last video. I'm going to show y'all all the gloves I got. Wearing them in 7-on-7. They're dirty right now. They're also ripped. I got the Jordan gloves, baby. The Jordan gloves. We got the Jordan gloves. I know I keep saying the same thing over and over, but we got the Jordan gloves. My favorite. I love the way they fit to your hand. No strap on them. Strapless. My favorite. Two, I think these made an appearance in the last opening. I got the Adidas gloves. I don't really wear these a whole lot, but if I'm busting out some orange gloves, I'm definitely going to pick these. These, I wrote 10 touchdowns on them after I scored my 10th touchdown in the season. I wrote that on there. Just some Nike gloves. Obviously, we got the Jokers. Those made an appearance in the last video. Now, here we got this last pair of gloves here. It's from my sponsor. Not sponsor. My favorite company, Rivals. Some of the best gloves besides Jordan, in my opinion. I think they're the best gloves in general. You got the Rival black and gray gloves. They sent me these for the playoffs. I did not wear them in the playoffs. I actually have the orange pair. It might be in the bag. I think they're in my room. But we got the all black. I say the Batman gloves, but these are the all black Rival gloves. This next item. Y'all know. If y'all seen my film, y'all seen pictures of me on Instagram, TikTok. Y'all know I like to rep. I like to wear cleats. Oh, I just showed y'all. I like to wear cleats that are different. Got the Nike. I forget what these are called, but the zebra colorway, zebra print, dope for the playoffs. Man, these are the best Nike cleats in my opinion. The ghost lace. Obviously, you tuck the lace under there. It's the ghost lace. I'm definitely wearing Jordan cleats next year. Maybe I'm a def. Wow, I don't know why I'm saying definitely. I'm back, guys. Wow, hair's all messed up. Back with the first video that I'm actually putting effort into besides the stream. I'm back. Okay, it's been a long wait. Waited arrival. Okay, these I'm definitely getting Jordan cleats next year because we're sponsored by Jordan. Our jerseys are not cleats. I don't get those for free. I'm definitely going all Jordan out next year. But also, I'm trying to get my hands on some OBJs. At the end of the day, you got to ball out. It does not matter what you're wearing. So. This is what's in my football bag. Y'all requested these videos. Game day vlogs are coming in about 80 days. I mean, 80 days, guys, till kickoff. About 80 days till kickoff. And I'll begin those game day vlogs for y'all. Road to 1,000 subscribers. We're about to hit 200, 800 more. I appreciate all the support on the last video. It's about to hit 9K views. And I think almost 200 likes with 4 dislikes. That's a good ratio. I appreciate it. Appreciate the support. Let me know what other videos to do down below, please. I need recommendations. The main reason I'm not posting is because I'm confused on what I should do, where I should take myself with YouTube. Really appreciate everybody who's watching this video. And this is an awkward angle. I'm voice cracking every day. I'm outside recording today. Wanted to get a little bit of different scenery because it looks good. But hey, see you two's back in the YouTube game. Hey, look at the veins. Hey! I appreciate everybody for watching the video, showing support, previous videos, everything. I appreciate it. Road to 1,000 subscribers. We're about to hit 200, so 800 more. Leave a thumbs up if you like the video. Definitely leave a thumbs down if you don't like the video. Leave a comment, video suggestions, or whatever you want to say. I appreciate it, guys. See you two's back. What's in my bag? I suck on outros, but all right, guys. Leave a thumbs up, thumbs down if you don't like it. Comment, subscribe. I appreciate everybody. Have a blessed day. See you too.